Whoever falls first of the CTs has Champy's attention to try and hold, but they both fall. So that kind of puts things into question. Champy, nice two-piece. And he has a chance to now push up and wrap around the E-box. This could give him a frag versus Simple, and he's going to nail that one too. Champy ace to close. He sticks the landing. A beautiful sniper setup there on the A site. Both of the front runners fall short, and yet still he picks up all five